now we're gonna add 1/8 of ground ginger.
Take your filling and place it diagonally on the wrapper and then fold it into the shape.
So we're gonna make sure it's at 190 before we start cooling it down.